Hello and welcome to another in a series of videos where I'll be reviewing a film in 2 minutes or less. And today, we're going to talk about a film which I watched recently called Belfast. Belfast is a coming-of-age story unraveling amongst a tumultuous period in the history of Ireland. It has been written and directed by Kenneth Branagh and has been marketed as a semi-autobiographical film. The film follows the story of a young boy growing up in Belfast, Ireland, amongst the period of troubles between the Catholics and the Protestants during the 1960s. The film consists of visually stunning black and white cinematography with stark and unusual shots. The acting by the lead and supporting casts always remain believable. Being told through the eyes of a child, the screenplay perpetually tends to remain honest and innocent. The hardships of growing up and losing one's innocence is well captured throughout the conflicts of this film. Belfast also had a premiere at the Toronto International Film Festival, where it won the People's Choice Award. It is endearing and a moving story that is sure to win hearts.